Hello, busy professionals. I was able to visit a variety of the French Polynesian Islands in one trip, and that's with Paul Gauguin Cruises. Make sure you check out this video and listen to the end because I'm going to give away a few different bonuses and tips as well. Have a good one. Cruise line, and this cruise is a little different. It only holds around 300 people, and it tours the whole French Polynesian Islands. So it's not just Tahiti, it's Bora Bora and all the rest of the islands. So keep following us so you can learn more.
Hello!
How are you?
Good.
Good.
Yeah?
Yes.
You ready for this cruise?
Yes.
Okay. Oh. Here's your ticket to one board.
Oh, thank you. Just
bring this one
on
the other side.
Okay.
Thank you.
All right, thank you. Thank you. We're gonna have fun.
Thank you.
Today we're gonna have a little lunch on our deck and experience these amazing views.
Pleasure to introduce him to you. He comes from Dubrovnik in Croatia. So please welcome the master of this vessel, MS Paul Gauguin, Captain Tony Rinkovic.
Well, I can assure you that on the bridge everything is working well. When we come to these technical issues, I can guarantee that Taha is in front of us. Mesdames, Messieurs, bonsoir.
So, as you can tell, this is the tender. And the tender goes to the ship and drops off and picks up clients and take them back to the island. So we're not docked exactly on the island, so this tender kind of transports us back and forth to the island. A little wet.
Welcome to Bahini.
Yeah.
wet wahini, but we're the.
All right. Right, everybody, Belvin here, Showtime Travel. Of course, January, it's my birthday. It's the rainy season here, but we're on the first stop on the cruise. And just take a look around. Very nice, quaint island, secluded, untouched. So we're gonna take advantage of it and enjoy.
Good morning, heading into a new island today.
Thank you. All right, can't wait to see the finished product. I'm gonna stop it here. Wait for the sequel.
Growing up by themselves with nature.
Follow the sun.
I will show you inside there is a hut. The hut of coconut. Yeah. Someone wants to try? So to open? Want to try?
Yeah, I'll try.
Yeah. Come.
Want to open the skin?
Yeah. You have to hit this part. Okay, because the net is stuck.
Above the net. Okay.
Okay, the glove. Oh, exactly. Okay. Just hit it. Okay. Hit it like this. Yep. Put your left hand and the right left, the right hand goes down. Okay?
Don't think you got any of that.
The heart.
The heart. Yeah. Hurt. Where's the rock?
The water solidifies. You good?
Yeah, oh my god.
Excellent. This romantic table for two.
Yes.
Yes, portrait table.
All right.
If I may escort
you, sir. Oh. Good morning, Bora Bora. Hello.
Hello, busy professionals. This is Belvin with Showtime Travel. We're on our third stop. We're here at the Conrad Bora Bora. I want you just to look at the beautiful views, and I'm going to show you some of the highlights of the Overwater Bungalow. Another amazing thing is they have Bluetooth, so you can connect your phone and play your music throughout the room. And look at this bathroom. And last, I just want to show you one more thing. Look at this TV here. As you can see, you can watch a little TV and still have a great view. So, this is Belvin with Showtime Travel. Still enjoying that birthday vacation. Continue to follow us to see more highlights.
Hey.
Hello, busy professionals. This is Belvin again with Showtime Travel. I am on the Paul Gauguin cruise. It's our last day. I'm celebrating my birthday. It's been great. On the last day here, we're going to go snorkeling. We're going to look for some exotic fish. So stay tuned.
This is our private boat for today.
Belvin.
Belvin.
Yes. Okay. Nice meeting you.
Welcome. So everybody's there, I think, huh?
All right.
We're all here.
That was the first one, huh?
Yeah. It's a special one.
We're special. Sun, not too much wave, so probably not too much current in the swimming area. And clear water. You can see there is a little bit of wind, not too much. I should be able to use the sail in addition to the engine for a part of the wave to this first stop.
Wow, so we're on this island here. Coming back to Tahiti. We actually disembark tomorrow, which is kind of different. That's good right there. Thank you.
So I hope you liked that video. Make sure that you like and subscribe so you can get more of these type videos. In the comments and descriptions below, I'm going to leave links so you can get more information, especially when it comes to Paul Gauguin cruises and the different places that I visited. Once again, this is Belvin with Showtime Travel. Make sure that you contact us because you deserve a luxury vacation.